shaping a whistle while she walks. I'm her baby when she wants.
Say yeah. so nervous. I think she did. And so long. It's decaf. Straight decaf. And there's some of the other people. I pretty much only drink decaf now. That's something new. I drank so much coffee in my life that I've like induced panic attacks. I can only do decaf these days. Okay. Let's see what I can do here.
Taking it home with me.
southwest corner. It's a lot like the Ozarks here. It was not glaciated during the last glacier. So it's very, it's an old mountain, the river, mountain, lots of rivers, trout. Beautiful. I opened another restaurant up there. It's very tiny. It's called Maybe Lately's. It's very tiny. It seats like 20 people. It's pretty much like this kind of, you know, breakfast food. So that's what I've been doing. My youngest kid just turned 19.
Whoa.
19, a 20, and a 21 right now. So that feels great. Which is like the age I was when I met Brian Walker. I was like 18. It's wild to like see kids like that, you know. It's like this vortex of time. Okay. I had to get hernia surgery like a few months ago. I had it forever. I started weightlifting a whole bunch, and I was like squatting and kept irritating it, so I was like, I gotta get this fixed, so it cut me open. And then while I was recuperating, I picked up a guitar again, and it literally been like 6-7 years. And I wrote a song, and here's this song.
New song?
A brand new song.
Yeah.
It had been like forever, it came out in like, you know, 30 seconds or something. What?
Nice.
It's called Line with the Cook. Just kidding. I didn't write that. I wish I did, though.
Yes, I can take.
stay that way. It won't be fair.
Thank you.